Gonna change out to this 5-ton Bryant. 5-ton 597. Has an inch and eighth lines with a half inch liquid line. That looks like it goes on a half inch and a 5/8. So yeah, I gotta change that out. Put a new line set on the wall. Yep. Alrighty, gotta get to work here. I've prepared the line set, we're getting ready to run it. Got all duct taped together. It also has a condensate line attached. So this is all gonna be ran real shortly. We have this single stage RA16 in place. Got the lines in, extended the electrical up. It was down below there, it was below, so just junctioned it and raised it up, got it at a proper height. And then the line cover, install the line cover. That you can see the wall is not straight, and I had to clip it right there. It was an inch off the top, so it's not too bad. I can hook this up. Here's the other side of the line cover. Just had to massage it right there. Just put a little splice in there, but yeah, it's pretty crooked. Let's seal at the top. It'll eventually have paint. It won't look too bad after it's all painted up. Alright, got my copper bent up. It didn't come out the way I wanted it to. I got a new Hillmore bender. Still getting used to it, but I will make it work. I was on the wrong marks and what can I say? But I'm trying to get used to the new Hillmore bender. Hillmore actually called me the other day. They called and said, pick out anything you want. It's all free. So I did the bender, the swedger, and the vacuum pump. This is all yours, no questions asked. Just use it and tell us what you think. Nah, I'm just kidding you. I got that at the local supply house. My other bender was wearing out, so I just got the Hillmore with the reverse attachments. I'm getting it a try, trying to get used to it. And it's a little different, but that's what I'll be using. It's a beautiful thing. Got 57 microns. 57 microns. Not bad. Not bad. And I shut this thing off. Shut my pump down and open up the valves. right, we got this thing running. We're looking good. It's getting too cold in the house to get my CFM, but we're looking good. Right, a 5-ton RA 16. It's all done. Condensate's going down here. Got it going right there. Did disconnect. So it turned out this is by the pole pump. So yeah, this is kind of like it is what it is type thing. So, but that's it. Ream RA16. Really runs good.